Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Guenther. I'm a surgical oncologist at St. Elizabeth. Grew up in Grand Rapids, west side of Michigan. I went to the University of Notre Dame. I was a mechanical engineer there. I never really wanted to be an engineer. I liked how they taught us to think and solve problems. I didn't like the idea of designing wiper motors for cars or, you know, refrigerator systems. That didn't seem very interesting to me. So after my sophomore year, I saw a lecture on the fluid mechanics of designing heart valves. And I thought, well, you know, that sounds more interesting to me. I might like something like that. It was almost like God kicked me through a trap door and said, all right, this is what you're going to be good at. The element of medicine that appealed to me the most was taking tumors out of people, and that was different every time and was new every time. So I've always liked the idea of doing that, and I liked it even more when I did it. I'm a surgical oncologist. I do cancer surgery. So I chose that because of a couple of different things. If you can operate on cancers, then generally speaking, they have a better outcome than ones that can't. So there's some satisfaction there. I get some of the long-term things. I get people that are cured, and we have long-term relationships. I have people that we can't cure, but we can make better. So I get enough of the positive out of it, and we get a lot of satisfaction for long-term things. We have diseases where we have absolute futility, and that's not very fun for anybody. It's not certainly for patients, and it's hard for doctors too, but for cancer surgery, we don't have futility. We have more success all the time, and it's incredibly satisfying.